Hi, welcome all of you on platform of Your Pre Education, and today is 14th Feb. Happy Valentine's Day to all of you. I'm very sure none of you will be on YouTube presently, and those unfortunate souls like me who are still glued on YouTube, this video is for them. And you know, those unfortunate souls are basically fortunate, I'll say souls also, in the sense that they are for something big mission, you know, preparing for something big. And this video is related to the questions and the doubts which many of you have before you people are starting your preparation for Engineering Services 2021. अभी क्या हुआ है, पीछे ऐसे जैसे जो नई चेंजेस हुई हैं, जैसे IRMS में चेंज हुआ है, IRMS का सॉरी एक नया एग्जाम पैटर्न यूपीएससी बोल रही है, नया कैडर क्रिएट किया है रेलवेज की, ऑल सीट्स आर गॉन इनटू IRMS. सो मेनी ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर कंफ्यूज्ड, आई मीन वेदर दे शुड स्टिल गो फॉर इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज एंड दे हैव टू राइट IRMS अलग से एक सेपरेट एग्जाम, और शुड दे नॉट गो फॉर दैट, दैट इज कंफ्यूजन इज देयर नो, बिकॉज वी आर लॉन्चिंग दिस इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज मॉड्यूल फ्रॉम 21st of Feb. I want you to go for such module well informed and very clearly in your mind. You should be very clear in your mind why you want to go for it, and if you don't want to go for it, that should also be very clear. So for that, what I want is कि आपका जो भी डाउट है, आई एम अटैचिंग वन गूगल फॉर्म हेयर विद दिस वीडियो, आपका जो भी डाउट है रफली वो आप इस फॉर्म पे लिख दो, अपना कॉन्टेक्ट नंबर भेज दो, एंड आई विल कॉल यू बैक, आई विल डिस्कस विद यू इफ देर इज एनी डाउट, मे बी डिस्कशन से तुम्हारा वो डाउट क्लियर हो जाए, एंड मे बी आई कैन प्रोवाइड यू द स्ट्रेटेजी हाउ यू कैन गो फॉर इट. सो दोज ऑफ यू हु डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर दैट, मे बी आई कैन हेल्प देम ऑल्सो इन देयर डिसीजन मेकिंग के नहीं जाना है. आई डोंट वॉन्ट यू शुड बी इन कंफ्यूज्ड स्टेट. If you don't want to go for it, don't go for it. If you want to go for it with 100% commitment and dedication. So, दोनों ही state में you should be very clear कि साहब मेरे को नहीं करना है या मेरे को करना है, both states, and मेरे को क्यों करना है? Because UPSC का कोई भी exam is going to take some time. So, next couple of years you are going to put lot of effort and maybe success may not come easily for you. So, उस period में unless until you are very very much committed and you are very much clear why you want to go for this exam, आप sustain नहीं कर पाएंगे. इसलिए it is very important from the very beginning for you to go for particular exam with particular strategy. So usi mein I want to discuss with you and I want to help you out in that particular direction only. So fill your doubt, fill your query, I will call you back, I will get back to you. And before once you fill the form, you need to wait for some time, because it may take, let's say, 1 week or 2 week for me to come back to you and call you and discuss with you. It may take some time. So till then, you need to be patient and you need to wait for that particular. And I will discuss with you once I get the slot, and we will discuss in detail for that. So I hope this concept is clear. Again, enjoy. Go and enjoy your Valentine's Day. And I wish we go for this new academic year with very clear thinking and clear mind and strategy. Thank you.